We need to get infantry to that comm center without destroying it.
Welcome back to Forge Battalion. Welcome to the second mission. This time our job is to apparently capture this comm center here. We also have these outposts on this map. We can capture those, but only with infantry and only when we actually have a comm center. So we're not going to be able to do that right now, but that's okay. So let's start.
Refinery complete.
Getting some more harvesters. And the power plant, of course. And then probably, yeah, let's go with barracks and light factory. I think you can build the light factory first, but I think
power
we want a barracks nevertheless, just so we can get access to infantry and take all these outposts here. We do have a couple of custom units.
Load them up.
This time I've mainly invested in the armor upgrade, and we do have essentially an artillery vehicle here. It's a heavy,
barracks,
so it's a
complete.
The modification is a light tank, but it's a heavy vehicle. Whatever really. So you can harvest here because these guys already cover this field here, and you can start blowing up stuff. You just crush the train. Ooh, look at that! Got a crate here, and we got some points. Awesome. That's great. You know what? I think I'm going to send you over. Also, that. Oh wow! They took both outposts. Really. Okay. Let's see whether we can get over here and take them. Nevertheless, we should probably build a factory here. And we got more crates. I'll take that. That's not good. So these guys here have expanded very quickly. They start with a comm center, I'm pretty sure about that, so they've got the edge in that regard. But we are going to build, let's build some turrets here. Let's get you destroyed. Just to see whether there's more crates. And let's build
turret complete.
Didn't we? I thought we built a light factory. Oh, we did. So let's build a comm center.
Constructing.
Getting mildly confused here. Let's see what actually guards this outpost here. And the same goes for this one. And in the meantime, we may as well get some light vehicles, just because. And then we should also get another power plant. And yeah, I think the comm center might even give us low power. Okay, looks like we could chase this guy here off. That's great. Can prevent, and you can actually come up here as well, just in case they have some moderately heavier stuff here. Let's get a cannon tower here, and we should probably get a power plant after this, because I'm pretty sure there's all of this.
We can't get the data if the enemy is surrounding us. We'll have to take out the rest of the base.
Comm center complete.
Okay.
Outpost captured, now available.
Awesome. No, you're not going to build a power plant here or a refinery.
Turret complete.
Awesome. Let's get more turrets then. If we could build more here.
Power
and let's get
complete.
A heavy factory here.
Constructing.
Then we should probably get some additional refineries too. But we'll see. Also, now, great. So now they're sending more stuff over here. Alright, so it looks like that was a waste. But at least we can take over this one here. Provided they don't build too much stuff there, but we shall see. That's not good. We can send vehicles over there, but then we'd have to expose our base, and I don't really fancy doing that right
heavy
now.
Factory complete.
Awesome. Let's get another refinery here then. And then we probably have low power, but whatever. So two of these, actually mean three. And let's hope you can take this over in time. So they don't build too much stuff
complete.
Here. Awesome. Yeah, let's see whether we can. Okay. So they send moderately heavy stuff here. It's not so cool, but we can build a cannon here, that should help. And got an artillery piece. Awesome. So more power, please.
Constructing.
And one of you can actually harvest here.
Turret under attack.
So that's now ours. That's great. No, what am I doing? What am I doing? No, don't do that. Let's instead kill these guys here, please. And you maybe kill this guy here. So, what do we want next? Probably another refinery here if we... Oh no, so we don't have this yet, so we need... It looks like we need to deactivate that guy and then activate the other ones. Which is fine. Speaking of which, let's get another cannon turret here. And let's get another heavy factory for maximum build speeds. Well, improved build speed. So, what's the deal here? So now we're taking this over, that's great. You please stop that, that's not polite. So they have... So they're building stuff here, that's not great, but... Can't really do too much about this right now. But I do like... these artillery pieces here, they pack some punch compared to... What do you think you're doing here, Willy? You know what, let's just murder you. Also, that's a fair amount of air units here. But that's okay, so... Got our double build speed here, that's awesome. So let's get another power plant. And then let's get some refineries up there. I don't really fancy that you send so many air units here, but it's okay. We can... I'll just build another turret, really. Let's repair you. And looks like we repelled them for now. And only our heavy units are left, but that's fine. Can you actually attack... I mean, the regular tanks, can you attack that stuff? We'll see. Let's build one of these here and let's just... Get over here. So let's attack that and let's hope that they don't send too much stuff. How's the attack? Oh, here. That's okay. That's okay. And we still have a fair amount of money. But we want even more. Let's just build yet another one here so to speed this up a little bit. What did you think you were doing there? I don't know, but it's okay. More turrets? Constructing. I think they're good as anti-air. Did you just what did you just make explode there? Probably just a car or so. Anyway, so we are actually getting quite a nice army here. That's awesome. Let's get another power plant. Let's go for a super weapon or so. We'll see. You guys, you know what? I'll leave. The thing is, if I leave you here, this is basically going to be dead meat anyway. If anyone attacks it, you go down here. We shall see. You can actually move up here. And awesome. So let's you build that just so I can access the super weapon. So everybody loves super weapons. And then let's get another cannon turret here. Constructing. And you become one big group here. Light factory, here you are. You can... What can you produce me more? Maybe some more of these guys here just so... Can rest assured that we have some good anti-air. Awesome. So let's build another power plant, because I'm pretty sure the super weapon takes a lot of power, because it's a super weapon. Some infantry. Then we might even move out and blow up some of their stuff. We'll see how well that goes. May go well, may not go well at all. We shall see. Let's get over here. But I mean, we have to be at least a little bit proactive here, otherwise this is never going to work. More of that, please. And let's get our super weapon up and running here. Constructing. So we've got a nice cluster of units. They probably have a nice cluster of units as well, so that will only get us so far. So, let's see. Oh, they've got a lot of stuff here, don't they? That's okay. We have a lot of stuff as well. There we go. You know what? Let's just try to take out the HQ. Let's see how... Oh, damn. They have a lot of anti-air here. I'm going to lose everything here, am I not? Yeah. Probably am, but maybe only after they lost their HQ. We'll see. It's on now. Yeah, we are two-thirds there. We might actually pull this off, because artillery does deal a ton of damage against. Simple weapon control complete. That's awesome. And yeah, there goes their HQ. That's awesome. I'm actually going to retreat now and regroup. And this means whatever we kill now will stay dead. Let's get one of these. Constructing. And then let's see. Do we want more... Yeah, I think we want more artillery. More of these guys here because they seem to be the most durable ones. Aircraft, we want aircraft. I guess we want some aircraft. As well. Infantry, maybe some more so we can definitely get some to the command center. Complete. And we can... Looks like we can build a second super weapon. Does it do anything? Does it help us to like charge it faster? So, you know what? Don't really care right now. So did you actually arrive here safely? That's good to know. Thought you just all die, but evidently not. That's fine. So let's get some light vehicles here.
Complete.
And let's, you know what? Let's get yet another heavy factory. May as well get triple build speed. Which I'm pretty sure we get for this. So, yeah, I still have their stuff, but we have anything. So anything we destroy now is going to stay dead, which is why they're going to attack soon again with these guys. But I really want some more light vehicles as anti-air. Because we do have a ton of money. And so our super weapon is charging up well. This is kind of messed up. Not quite sure. Oh yeah, we do get triple build speed. Isn't that great? What was that? Oh, you just drove over whatever that was. That's fine. Anything else we want right now? I guess we could increase our light factory build speed as well. And just in case, let's build some of this stuff here. And then let's go get them. You get over here as well. And you just drive down here and murder everything in your path. Alright. So far so good.
Light factory complete.
So we are depleting these resources here relatively quickly. But as soon as we cripple them here, we don't really have to worry about that, do we? And if you continue to do stuff like that, then yeah, they have no sense of self-preservation here. You get over here too. And dead. Then let's see. We want to kill their units. They can still build units. I mean, they still have everything except for the capability to construct new buildings. So let's kill their aircraft factory, because aircraft's kind of annoying. And they do actually repair stuff. Yeah, they didn't repair their HQ when I killed it, didn't they? Let's kill that. Yeah, I should probably try to give them a little power. That could be a good idea, yeah. Oh, they still have, they have so many air units here. You know what, it's fine. Let's just switch to quieter scene here. And let's build more of
super
you.
Ready.
Awesome. I shall super weapon probably these guys here. I think I also just super weapon the frame rate. But it's okay. There we go. That was actually pretty efficient. That took out a lot of their stuff, so just want to give them a little power, that's all I want. Well, having a little power is quite crippling in this game, so that will be quite advantageous. There we go. Kill you, let's kill you. You know what, you guys? Yeah. So here we go. And let's blow up everything. Yep, looks pretty good to me. I definitely want to ensure that they have low power and that they stay in low power when they destroy a couple of their buildings. So let's just.
Sir, the insurgents are trying to capture our comm center. Retake it, soldier. And if you can't, then blow it up. Better destroy than in rebel hands.
I don't like that. No, I think I'm just going to walk over here and take it.
Commander.
Yep, I don't like the sound of that. So you guys just get over here. They do have turrets. Oh, whoa. Okay, you get over here. You don't need to. What's happening here? Oh, you do that. You know what? You become Bravo team. I don't want to sacrifice you now because I do need you to take that over. I don't like where this is going. Okay, you take out this power plant here. Do they have another one here? It doesn't look like it. These guys don't have low power, so I assume this is a different faction from the other guys. So let's just kill their power plant. Are you even attacking? I think you are. And boom. Yep, low power. Okay, you get over here and you kill these guys here. Come on, kill them. Oh dear. Am I allowed to repair this? Okay, so this counts as mine now, I suppose. Alright. Well, it's only three drones really. Not that big of a deal. Okay, you get over here. And I guess that's it. We will still have to destroy. Why more bombers? Well, whatever. We can deal with that. In fact, you are going to deal with this, and you just stay here and protect this position here. So yeah, let's. Yeah, it would have been a little bit funny if it only were like three bombers and then nothing more, or three drones or whatever. So speaking of which, let's actually build more artillery and more tanks because we want to blow up the rest of their base. We may as well do that Yeah, and of course... yeah. Yeah, let's blow up this stuff here first. They don't really seem to have anything anymore. Even after I destroyed their command center, it's not like they, it seems they didn't produce anything afterwards. Which is okay. So what's happening here? Yeah, that's okay. We can... Awesome. So I guess we can super weapon this stuff here. Let's actually get another super weapon. Just to see whether this charges our super weapon faster. Okay, how many more of these are you going to send? Well, whatever. It doesn't really... Oh, damn. I gave them power again. You know what? In this case, let's blow up the power plants first. I don't really fancy them having access to their super weapon again. We don't really need that. We have so much artillery now, we can actually destroy buildings at decent speed. So, there we go. Not a problem. And destroy their super weapon as well. There we go. In this case, let's blow that up. If oh,
this is Whiskey Team. Bombers en route.
How many more of these are you going to? Awesome. How many more of these are you going to send? I think the super weapon did it speed up. I'm not quite sure. Doesn't really matter. You destroy that stuff, please.
Is it time?
And you just shoot it and. In the meantime, you blow up whatever they have here. Oh, it's just the stuff here. That's fine. A turret barrage should solve that problem.
This is Alpha Team. Bombers en route.
I thought I killed Alpha Team. Well, whatever. Actually, since we're here, we may as well send someone over here and capture this, because why not? And then you destroy... Oh, so there's still stuff left. I thought I destroyed that. Yeah, I did destroy that. I thought I destroyed this too. Yeah, you may as well blow that up. Even though you should probably take care of the bombers first. But you can blow this up until they arrive. And... There we go. Just stay here. Blow up the bombers first, then you can blow up whatever else needs to be blown. So... You get over here and destroy everything that's here. And yep, I wish everyone could fly. Here we go, and there we go. Yep, that should be it. So they just keep sending bombers. I guess they do, and we have to go all the way around here, but that's fine. Yep, they have unlimited bombers, it seems, but that's fine. You're ridiculously weak against buildings. But that's okay too, because that's why we bought all that artillery. In fact, you can join the party as well. And blow up whatever, really. So, still at full health. And more birds to kill. Awesome, so let's kill, I don't know, let's just launch it here, wherever, really. And there we go. The super weapon seems to be best against units. I mean, it does some damage against buildings. And they have power again. That's not cool, but it's fine. Where's that power plant? And never mind. Let's blow up that stuff. And you're taking that over. Awesome. It's okay. We killed you before, and we're going to kill you again. Boom. Question is, where do they still have stuff? Because, yeah, we don't have. Oh, there's power. Yeah, there are some power plants. That makes sense. And look at the fireworks. Yep, artillery is the way to go, as it seems. At least against anything that doesn't fly.
We did it. Our techs will get the MMP schematics right away.
Sounds good to me. And we got 44 points for that. Base award, I guess, maybe if you build all the building, unit bonus, structure bonus, no economy bonus. Not quite sure how this is calculated, but I guess it doesn't really matter too much. Now, before we leave, let's have another look at the tech tree. I do have 301 points here, because I did earn some additional points by replaying the first mission. So we do have these basic technologies here, anti-tank gun, anti-material gun. We do have the RPG, that sounds pretty good because, well, as you can see, it deals very high damage against all vehicles and everything that is in the building or an infantry soldier, so that sounds pretty good. It also gives us access to four technologies. We do have the refractive armor, which adds stealth. Not quite sure how useful that is going to be in actual play. We have the light treads and heavy treads. Not quite sure how effective those are. It says unaffected by terrain movement, which we haven't really seen all that much, and it does slow them down. This one here, lead insulation reduces incoming nuclear damage. Not quite sure how common that's going to be, and it does cost 195 points. That's pretty good. Well, it's pretty high price. This one here gives us a 50% bonus to the output of our power plants and the HQ. That sounds pretty good to me because that would allow us to construct stuff faster, effectively, because we would need less power plants. So I think I'm going to go with this, and I think I want the RPGs. That would be almost all of our remaining points. Refractive armor sounds a bit gimmicky. We do HQ with improved armor. That sounds good, but to be honest, you kind of want to avoid everything getting shot at in the first place. And it doesn't affect turrets, so that's not so attractive. RPG sounds pretty good. Anti-material gun and anti-tank gun. I'm not quite sure here. I think I might actually go with this one here. Yeah, let's go with that. So that, those are all of our points for now. So let's see. So we've got the MGX suit and the heavy exosuit. So let's see. New unit. Let's go with the rocket launcher. And I think I want the improved armor nevertheless. Movement, can't have anything here yet. I'm just going to call you the RPG trooper because I'm a creative person. So let's see, that costs 120, still not super expensive, but as you can see, the difference is notable. I think I still want both of these. Or do I? Yeah, let's go with both of these. Then let's see, the vehicles. Did we actually get any? Did we get the missile rockets? That's actually pretty good. Does decent damage against buildings. Yeah, I think I'm going to go with that as well. And support. Yeah, I think I just want the armor. So I'm going to name you the missile buggy. And actually, no, I'm going to name you the rocket buggy because it sounds better, I think. Doesn't really matter all that much. There we go, and let's activate you as well. Here, the question is, do we want a missile tank? Let's just compare these. So this does normal damage to everyone, good damage to everything except aircraft and vehicles. Artillery is just two. Actually, this almost seems to be, this seems to be the same except for, yeah, except that this one here can affect aircraft, so, well, this, the cannon is pretty good as well, but the artillery has a lot of range. Okay, we'll go with this one here. So we're going to name you the missile tank, and we're going to give you improved armor as well. Let's save this, and the question is, do we even want the artillery now? Let's replace the artillery here. I know we could go with both, but that would increase energy uses and stuff like that. So what can we do with you? The drone, rocket drone. That's a huge improvement. The basic drone is good against infantry, but it's not really good against much else. And let's go with the improved armor as well. And I'm not going to call you a missile RPG. I'm going to call you a missile drone. Do we even want the heavy drone? I mean, against infantry, that's kind of nice, but there's not much infantry in the first place. So let's just go with a missile drone here. Turret. Can we actually use? Wait, did you already have improved armor? Wait, oh yeah, these both have improved armor. Okay. So we can't get a missile turret, so let's not bother with any new units here. And let's, yeah, I think that's good for now. Got some new stuff here. I don't think. Oh, so haha. Here we go. Of course, we want that. So yeah, I guess we have to switch this out for other stuff later, and we can't really do anything new here right now. Okay, yeah, that shall be it. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care and goodbye.